The internet is a vast network that allows computers around the world to communicate and share information. Huge amounts of information in the form of words, images, sounds, and computer software are transmitted through the internet. The internet links computers mainly by the telephone system, through copper wires, optical fibers, cables, or radio waves. Access to the internet begins with a computer linked to the telephone lines through a device called a modem. Into the type of signals that can travel through telephone wires. The signals are then launched into the phone lines through the modem. The phone lines lead to an internet service provider or a commercial online service.
We'll be right back. serving the customer, treating the customer in a way that leaves him feeling good about himself, about you, and about serving.
Thank you. and looks violent and sees us.